Kevin Gates says that semen retention changed his life. No porn, no masturbation, no ejaculation for years. But it's not just some spiritual flex. It's neuroscience. So if you're watching this because you struggle with ED or SAD, sexual arousal dysfunction, or perhaps you're caught in the cycle of porn and shame, even worse, maybe you feel numb when you're around a real life woman. Well, if that's you, strap in. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh. I help men rewire their brains for performance, connection, and freedom. In this video, we're going to do a deep dive into how your brain might be killing your sex life. In a recent interview, rapper Kevin Gates said that semen retention has given him sharper focus, glowing skin, mental sharpness. He's been on this journey for over 5 years. At first, people laughed at him. Now, people are talking about it. But this isn't just hip-hop hype. There's neuroscience underneath it, and men are waking up to the truth. Porn is training you to fail. Fail in bed, fail in love, fail in life. This isn't about morality. It's about neural circuitry. It's about dopamine addiction and about what explicit matter is doing to the reward system in your brain. You think overstimulation isn't a problem? Think again. Here's the truth they're not telling you. ED in men under 40, it's not about your body. It's about your brain. If you've been watching porn for years, you've created a feedback loop of supernormal stimuli. Every click, every screen, every scroll, a dopamine explosion. Over time, you desensitize. Your brain begins to tell you, this isn't exciting anymore. So then, when you're with a real woman, it doesn't even register on your brain at all. There's not enough stimulation. You're not broken. You're just miswired. Let's get specific. This is what porn does to your brain. It burns out the dopamine receptors that feel pleasure. It weakens your prefrontal cortex, the area that controls focus and impulse control. It fires up your amygdala, the area for fear and anxiety. And it short circuits those arousal pathways between your brain and your genitals. This isn't just a theory. It's been proven by fMRI studies, and it's in peer-reviewed scientific journals. This is neuroscience, and it's not going away. Okay, so before you dive into NoFap forums and Reddit streak counters, I want you to know this. NoFap alone isn't enough. That's a hard truth, because most guys try to white-knuckle it through by themselves. They quit porn, but they don't rewire their brain. They don't fix their focus. They don't replace that overstimulation with real-life connection, passion, purpose, and peace. That's why you relapse, because without resetting that system, you're just starving it instead of repairing it and moving forward into the future you want. You can't keep going with broken circuitry. This is what I do. I help men reboot their arousal system from the inside out. And here's what that looks like. Number one, remove porn, overstimulation, and those artificial dopamine hits. Number two, rewire. Train your brain to crave, focus, presence, calm. Number three, reconnect. Build emotional and physical connection without performance pressure. And number four, reclaim. Step into confidence, clarity, sexual power without pills or shame. And yes, you will get your erections back, but more importantly, you'll get yourself back. Listen, your brain was not built for the type of overstimulation that our current society is throwing at you. Porn, endless scrolling, dopamine hits on command. Guess what? It's hijacking your performance, your clarity, and your connection. Your relationships are suffering. But here's the truth that most men never hear. You can rewire it. You can reset it. You can reclaim it. That's what I help men do every single day within my ED recovery program and my Brain Rewire programs. So go to drtrishleigh.com right now. There's a free guide waiting for you on how to reset your pleasure pathways. No fluff, just science that sets you free. And be sure to leave a comment. What's been your biggest struggle in leaving porn or explicit matter or starting a NoFap journey? Your comments can help other people. If you're tired of quick fixes and you're ready for real change, you're in the right place, my friend, because right now is the time to stop letting screens own your brain, your body, and your future. Right now is the time for you to elevate your mind over explicit matter. Let's go.